This is me, motherfucker. Alright, so what we have here is we have me and me alone, because Jose's not playing, and I am Black Brady. That's me, that's me, that's Black Brady. Okay, let's, Well, I definitely hit the wrong button there, so we wanna click back here, and we'll go back to put my Kai back. I'm still Black Brady. I do have three. Alright, three. Let's go with the default uniform. Oh, no, it's not default uniform we want. How about we go with shorts? It's a little, it's good weather outside, so we'll wear some shorts today. There goes Big Black Brady. There's my rig today. We're going to be the 111 truck. Okay. Not sure if I can sit on the beat up couch or not. Got some good pictures in the background, good logo. There's the kitchen. It's a very nice kitchen. Big ass TV. Right on. Alright, so I don't think we can go down the, It's me. Fucking sacks. Alright, so we're at the door. Whoop. Nope, we don't want to click on that. Parking brake off here. Oh, that's not us. We're not ready for that kind of commitment yet. Do some outriggers here.
Follow on 1616, 1805 Fulton Street, between Malcolm X Boulevard and Patchen Avenue, reporting an order of gas in the laundromat. 1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6-1-6 1954-445.
Alright, so down. There we go. Watch out for the flag. Look at that. You know he's that. You know what? Just by his hops. Well, that's not good. We're okay. We survived. We're all right. So I wonder what happens when I take the outriggers down here. Going to be interesting. Why not? I feel like this is straight out of Police Academy. I guess I didn't put the parking brake on here. Now I can get back in it. Oh, I missed. Shit. I don't know how to pick that back up, so we'll just go and grab the next one. Holy good god, it is a big one. to... There we go. Timbers! Give up. Maybe I shouldn't be the ladder company here. Oh, look at that. We have a call. It's like these ladders are staying. Oh, shit. Couldn't turn the fucking lights on. It's okay. We're all right. A little insurance won't fix. I was on the next block up. Shit. Oh, this ain't good. I think we made it. So now this is where I should post this picture and say, great placement. Actually, let's see if we can put that jack down on top of that car. Whoa! I guess it's not an auto. Well, I don't think it's supposed to do that. Right there, does that look about normal? Turn them off. Oh. There we go. Oh shit! Firehouse is on Hancock Street. Is there a way to turn like real mirrors on or something?
up, guy?
Hey. I'm in these settings, trying to mess with these settings here. It takes forever to up your resolution. Do we know what the anti-aliasing does and blend weights? Any of that shit means?
I think it just makes your game look more like smooth, I guess.
Okay. I'm still working on getting my resolution up here. Can't get past 1366. It's like little by little lets you click through it. I don't know if it does the changes as you're clicking it or. We're slowly getting up. I'm at 14.
Chris, what are you trying to do?
In the settings. Where it says resolution, I'm trying to get that up to the 1920. Save it. It's like slowly and surely I'm able to click it to make it go. When I first started playing this years ago, it had like real-time reflection in the mirrors also, but I could never have them on, obviously, because I couldn't run it very good. And I want to see if you can turn them back on or not. I don't know where. There we go. Save. Save, motherfucker. Save your settings.
Oh.
So I got it at ultra 1920 resolution. Anti-aliasing is still at times 8. Should I up that? Never mind, I guess 8's the highest you can go. You can put full resolution it is. Blend weight, 2 bones, 4 bones, 1 bone. I'll do 4 bones.
I have no clue what the fuck that means.
Neither do I. So we're gonna do 4 bones. Real-time reflection enable.
Make sure you... Did you hit apply resolution?
Where?
At the top. Next to save settings.
I just did now. Wow, does that make a difference? I just keep clicking save settings. Everything was fucking blurry as shit. So the LOD bias, I'm not quite sure what that is. The shadow distance, it's at 62. I have 4 cascades for the shadow. shadow projection, stable fit or close fit. Move the volume down to 10%. Ah, here we go. Here's some fucking. Alright, so. Move right, D, move left, A. WS, use tool. Do we have anything for the left mouse button? Yeah, right there, left mouse. Aim, right mouse button. Jump, space, sprint, left, shift. Crawl is Z. Action is E. Tame. See, mouse wheel, all right. Change, camera is V. Cancel is backspace. Pickup. What should we make to pick up? F? Alright, pickup is now F. Drop item. Yeah, I guess we'll just keep that X. Open slash close compartments. What, C, right? Yep. Equipment item toggle. Yes, action. I thought the break was P. Alright, steer right, and handbrake is start and stop is I. Right indicator. Haha! It's your periods. Emergency lights is G, we should make that L. I guess we'll keep it the same. Okay. Oh, never mind, the rumbler is G, emergency lights is J. What are you laughing at?
Just fell off a building.
Oh, that's never good.
I'll be back.
All right. this his room? Feeling this ain't working out too well. Damn it. I feel like nothing's happening. Get that door out of my way.
Shut off. We're order.